Okay, I just had breakfast. Now I'm going to get dressed and then hop on the road. All right, let's do it.
Finally got my power meter working. It hadn't really been reading properly since I got my Garmin working again. But here's a little trick for you. If you have a Quark or a Stages with a removable battery, open up the battery panel and with your nail, pull the contact out towards you. So the battery pushes the contact down so far that you can't read properly. So that kind of fixes that problem.
Need to send Bartolome de la Torre to about 30 kilometers outside of Huelva. Stop at this little bakery here. Get out of this bag and some water. I'm gonna continue north or west. I'm not sure. I've never been either way, so I'm gonna go west because I know you can't do that ride.
Villanueva de los Castillejos. Where I'm going. I just came around the corner and all of a sudden a hill appeared directly in front of this road. We don't have a lot of those near the coast, so I'm hoping this pueblo is kind of near there.
Okay, so I'm in Villanueva de Castilleros. It's a pretty cute little town. It's up against like a hill. I just stopped to grab a Coke and some water and then I'm gonna head south towards the coast. This is the first town I've been to where there's just been like a horse enclosure. Just like right in the town. And you find a water fountain in the town, but it's not actually working. You can call me the modern day Don Quijote. Wouldn't it be great if they remade Don Quixote, except instead of a horse, he was just tearing around Spain on a motorcycle? And then he tries to joust with a turbine? I think it'd be fun. But then again, I'm weird, so.
Guys, Villa Blanca has a legit windmill. Or is that a satellite? I can't tell. Right, so this does look like it's a windmill. And I'm pretty excited about that. The ocean, you can kind of see all the way out there. The bridge to Portugal is over there. And right here, I got this nice ass windmill. Don Quixote confirmed. I was thinking about, you know, Don Quixote was on the horse and then Sancho Panza was on the donkey. So if they redid Don Quixote for the modern day, it would have to be Don Quixote on the motorcycle and then Sancho Panza on one of the like little moped things that you need to like pull over into the shoulder to get up a hill. This is gonna happen. I'm gonna make it happen.
Woohoo!
Pepe! Oh my god. I just came over this hill into the town, towards the town, and the wind changed from like dry, clean wind to coastal, like cold wind. One of the best feelings I've ever experienced.
Okay, so I'm in Lepe now. I am in their central square. You can usually tell because there's like a big fountain here, and usually there's a smaller fountain where you can fill water bottles or drink, but there's no water fountain. I don't know what's going on with these pueblos around Huelva, but none of them seem to have water fountains. Kind of annoying because I'm thirsty. Oh my god. It's not a day in my life unless I lose something or get lost. I just rode to Carthaya and back before realizing that I forgot this thing. So let's try that again.